Senator Angus King has announced federal funding that will help expand affordable child care services in Washington County. The nonprofit Mano and Mano Hand in Hand has been awarded $831,000. The funding aims to support Maine's farming and agriculture workforce and economy. It will help expand the capacity of a bilingual nonprofit child care center through the construction of a larger building. The award is part of a $454 million package supporting 185 projects.